somebody with his poverty. As the only blow when you know Mama Zivia.
My husband is not poor. He's just going through a phase. Okay, Nidhi?
If you call me a fool, what then will you call your husband? That wretched, good for nothing, poverty stricken meerkat.
Just look at yourself. So you do not know that in the ranking of men, my husband towers over you like a colossus. Imara!
Even dregs are appreciated by men who are the cutest in the world.
I can't say the same for your husband. He's a woman rapper. You've so wrapped it around your fingers that he has become a she-woman. The lowest of men.
But it's your right. You don't have to throw your rights away.
I'm not throwing away anything. I only paid school fees for my little sister. That's all.
What is Ugochi doing here? This is close family meeting. Ima. Ina kakus. Tight. Ina, ina. Ima.
Hey!
After all the atrocities you committed against us.
She is the one who has committed the worst atrocity. She sent assassins after my wife. She's now lying critically wounded in the emergency unit of the hospital.
You're a shame, a disgrace, and a disappointment to this entire family.
Only take it easy. Tell that brother.
That brother, my foot. This man is a curse. He is not fit to be called my father's son because he cannot take care of his entire life and his home. He's not worthy to be called my father's son. Get him.
I will shock you. I will tell you that before Lionel Messi, there was Edison Arantes do Nascimento Pelé. Before Captain Kanuma, there was German Chris Anjuku Manena. Before Mutu Adem Ojo, there was Mathematica Shegu Odebami. Father said that the captain must wear the badge. And as the captain in this house, I will show you people that by the time I finish with you, you will all be in the net.
Jonathan, if you like, join all the football teams in Nigeria. Inuke, join everything, but let me tell you. Before Abraham, Jesus was.